Hawaii no eruption, tourists face prison or huge fines for taking photos of Kilauea. Tourists visiting Hawaii's Big Island could face imprisonment or huge fines if they are caught taking pictures of Mount Kilauea in lava zone areas which are closed off to the general public. Tourists on the Big Island are now facing jail time and fines of up to $5,000, £3,775, for entering lava zone areas that have been closed. According to state officials, since Mount Kilauea first started erupted on May 3, around 40 people have been arrested for loitering in lava zones. Around 24 of those have been in the last 10 days. People who trespass in the restricted areas can face a possible jail sentence of up to 1 year as well as heavy fines. Governor of Hawaii David Ige said in a statement, "I find there is a need to strengthen the enforcement tools available to county and state emergency management officials in controlling public access to dangerous areas and associated evacuation efforts as a result of the failure of the public to comply with instructions and orders issued by officials." Officials have said the areas inundated with molten rock are still hazardous and tourists should not ignore the advice of the government. Hawaii Island's $2.4 billion tourism industry is struggling in the wake of the Kilauea volcano eruptions, with bookings down by 50%, according to the Island of Hawaii Visitors Bureau. Doug Arnott, owner of Arnott's Lodge and Hiking, said he is far more concerned with the potential economic disaster than he is about Mount Kilauea, which is located about 30 miles away from his hometown of Hilo. Until the eruption, tourism in Hawaii was booming. According to Visitors Bureau statistics in 2017, the 1.7 million people visited the Big Island and spent 14% more than the year before. Jason Cohn, the Vice President of Sales and Marketing for Hawaii Forest and Trail, a tour guide company, said, "We're receiving phone calls every hour from families that are canceling their Hawaii vacations or are considering it. It's a shame because other parts of the island have been absolutely beautiful and not to mention safe places to view the incredible activity that's happening from afar." Manager of Kona Tiki Hotel Marilee Drake said, "People have seen the national news. They call with lots and lots of questions and ask, should we cancel? Mr. Drake's answer is usually the same, no, the volcano is not close to Kona. The volcano is on the other side of the Big Island, some 90 miles distant. Yes, it has been erupting for some 15 years, Kona's air quality depends on the trade winds." He added, "When active, the trades, blowing northeast to southwest, keep the bulk of Kilauea's fog away from the Kona Kohala coast. But when they die down, we do see it in the air. We've seen just 5 or 6 cancellations.